Welcome, folks. Chapter 9, Frostmourne. The next day at Arthas' base camp.
You lied to your men and betrayed the mercenaries who fought for you. What's happening to you, Arthas? Is vengeance all as important to you?
Spare me, Muradin. You weren't there to see what Mal'Ganis did to my homeland.
The Dark Lord said you would come. This is where your journey ends, boy. Trapped and freezing at the roof of the world, with only death to sing the tale of your doom.
This looks bad. We're completely surrounded.
There's still one chance. Help me claim Frostmourne. If it's as powerful as you said, it might tilt the scales in our favor.
I have a bad feeling about this, lad. But I promised I'd see this through.
Captain, I'll leave you to organize our defense. Let's move out.
Move out.
Powerful flying creatures. Okay, let's get shit in order here. First things first. Whoa! Alright, let's deal with our base here first.
Ready to work. What is it? Off I go then.
Where is the current lumber mill at?
Ready to work. Yes, me lord. All right.
So we're gonna give, we're gonna toss two more into the mines and get a few
ready to work
guys working on the lumber.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
We don't have any of our hero units here, so we're kind of relying on our defenses.
More work? Righto.
Our forces are under attack.
I don't know if we need Storm Hammer yet.
Research.
Yes, me lord. What is it? Off I go then.
Probably go for the wood first. It's nice that they start us off with a castle, so.
Ready to work.
This better be good.
If our east and our north entrance is here.
Aye, sir.
Ah!
We're gonna try to keep in low upkeep and buff the shit out of them.
What? Ready to work. Yes, my lord. Righto.
I'm gonna go pretty hardcore on the tower defense.
More work? Alright. Off I go then.
I'm just gonna buff up crazy towers here for a bit.
I'll do what it takes.
Job's done.
Have an undiscovered quest as well.
Research complete.
Right now we're just going to focus on building our towers up.
Job's done. What? Yes, my lord. What is it? Righto.
Staying in that low upkeep, making the most of our money. Not much we can do about that. They started us off pretty much in low upkeep. And very near to high upkeep.
Job's done. Yes, me lord. All right.
Upgrade complete. Job's done. Complete.
Off I go then.
You have a target?
More work.
More gold is required.
Come on, guys. Ain't got time for this slow business.
Our town is under siege.
All right.
Of course what they all go wish? Down here now.
I am honored.
Small group, though. Don't really need to worry about towers down here too much.
Job's done.
I'll do my best.
Upgrade complete.
Aye, sir.
Your
Job's
honor.
Done. What? Righto.
More gold is required. More gold is required.
Job's done. Yes, me lord.
Okay, I need to get these fuckers upgraded that we've already worked on.
More gold is required.
My goal is to build 10 towers at each.
Job's done.
Excessive? No. Well, yeah, maybe.
More gold is required.
Upgrade complete.
What is it?
What is it?
Yes, my lord. Off I go then.
More towers, baby nuts. Lots of good construction time happening here, folks.
Upgrade complete.
Job's done. Here.
More gold is required.
Yes, my lord.
Upgrade complete.
More work.
More gold is required.
Yes, my lord.
I'm just gonna build a fucking wall of towers right here. Screw it. Spending fucking money like a
job's done.
Hollywood honey.
What ails you?
See, we got Lord. We could probably use a priest.
Is my aid required?
Your honor.
Maybe another knight.
What ails you? Right away.
Should have my priest up there a long time ago healing that guy, actually.
What?
Don't ask me.
All right.
Upgrade complete. More gold is required.
This might be overdoing it, but it's gonna be fucking funny to watch.
More work. Job's done.
More gold is required. More gold is required. More gold is required.
Yes, my lord.
More gold is required.
Yes, my lord.
That seems like a bad place.
Off I go then. All right.
What?
Exactly.
Righty.
I am ready.
For Lordaeron.
More gold is required. More gold is required.
We're gonna go with four cannons. Six archery towers. This place is gonna be heavily fucking defended, my friends. No joke.
Upgrade complete. Gold is required.
Oh, we definitely want advanced masonry. That's a duh. Need to make our towers as powerful as possible.
What is it?
We put him in auto repair mode.
Off I go then.
Stick him down here somewhere.
Is there danger? I'm here to help. For honor.
A sound plan.
Start moving Arthas up north.
For honor. The light of my strength.
done.
Certainly.
Ring of protection plus 3.
I stand for the light.
I guess get up the
You're slow for a human, aren't you?
What?
Don't forget about our base.
What is it? Yes, me lord.
I feel like they've given up.
More work?
The light is my strength. I'm here to help. A
Research
sound plan.
Complete.
Of course. For honor. The light is my strength.
Let's get moving.
Justice shall be done.
Job's done.
You are past redemption. Command me.
I stand for the light.
Yes, my lord. Forces are under attack.
Have at me. What's happening?
I'm here to help. I stand for the light. The light is my
vitality.
Strength.
Inventory is full. Command me.
I'm ready and waiting. Let's do this.
Increases hit points by 150.
Justice shall be done.
Upgrade complete.
That's not a whole lot. I don't know, it might be better than the Mantle of Intelligence, but Arthas does need mana, so...
Of course.
Go back and check on our base here.
What? Righto.
Get it!
I'm here to help. For honor.
Job's done.
Certainly. A sound plan.
Let's get moving.
The forces are under attack.
I stand in the light.
What's happening?
Is there danger? For honor. The light is the strength.
You got fucked up.
Of course. I'm here to help.
Give me that instant agility, baby. There we go.
Let's get it
instant
on.
Instant heal on the mana.
I stand for the light. For honor. Of course. A sound plan. Certainly. A sound plan. Justice shall be done.
Wipe those evil bitch spirits from the earth.
Research complete.
What is it? All right.
I can go with that for now.
What?
They're not even fucking with my base. They're just like, nope, too many towers.
I stand for the light. A sound plan. Certainly.
Turn back, mortals. Death and darkness are all that await you in this forsaken vault.
I doubt there's anything down here more terrifying than what we've faced already.
Believe what you will, boy. You shall not pass.
Is there danger?
She's sad.
I'm ready and waiting.
I'm here to help. Certainly. Still trying to protect the sword, are you?
No. Trying to protect you from it.
Behold, Muradin, our salvation. Frostborn.
Halt, lad. There's an inscription on the dais. It's a warning. It says, whomsoever takes up this blade shall wield power eternal. Just as the blade rends flesh, so must power scar the spirit. Oh, I should have known. The blade is cursed. Let's get the hell out of here.
I would gladly bear any curse to save my homeland.
Leave it be, Arthas. Forget this business and lead your men home.
Damn the men! Nothing shall prevent me from having my revenge, old friend. Not even you. Now, I call out to the spirits of this place. I will give anything or pay any price if only you will help me save my people.
Arthas, where is Muradin? We can't hold out for much longer.
Muradin is dead. But take heart, Captain. The enemy will not stand long against the might.
Oh shit, I got that Frostmourne.
For honor. Is there danger?
Certainly. A sound plan.
Right. Mal'Ganis engineered the Scourge and set up the undead loose throughout Lordaeron. He forced you to slay your countrymen and lead your troops in a certain doom. Now, you must make him pay for every life he's brought to ruin.
For honor.
We fucking what is shall. It? Now we upgrade like gods. Oh, Muradin. Poor little Muradin.
I stand for the light.
If there's anything I'd give up for. Strength and intelligence by 4, over fire, bonus 5 damage. Seems legit.
A sound plan.
Protection plus 2. Oh, I definitely want the plus 3.
Of course. Certainly. Of course. For honor.
I mean, this is the last fucking mission for Arthas' ass anyways, but... He's got a pretty deadly fucking weapon right now. 59 to 69 plus 18 damage. Yeah. time to wreak fucking havoc.
I'm here to help.
How may I serve? I am honored.
The light is my strength.
Help me.
Kind of pull back the units here. Arthas can kind of handle everything. It wouldn't even be a complete bad idea to go to... low upkeep for upgrade purposes. Really what we want now is... I mean, we don't even have to do Griffin Riders, to be honest. But I kind of want to show the unit off. They're fun.
Aye, sir.
Move the gameplay back up. I don't know if taking their sweet time to attack me or what.
Is there danger? For honor. A sound plan.
Send Arthas off into
Research
the unknown.
Complete.
For Why honor. Not? A sound
Research
plan.
Research complete.
Certainly.
Justice has come. Research complete.
Foul knave.
Just get Arthas up there to cause some... wreck some havoc. Get his level, you know, all that good stuff.
The town is under siege. Yes, my lord. Command me.
Do you require aid, human?
Justice shall be done.
So Arthas got his last level there. He's got Divine Shield 3, 45 seconds of invulnerability, Holy Light
Research
3, heals 600. Of course,
the light
has his aura.
Is my strength.
What? Yes, my lord.
Keeping our little Healy dudes here. Just causing some trouble with Arthas.
I stand for the light.
Another gold mine in case we want it.
I'll do what it takes.
Gotta be careful with the Griffin Riders because they can totally bang up your own units. We're just gonna stay in low upkeep.
Research complete.
Get it a 70.
I'm here to help.
We'll keep causing a ruckus with Arthas since he's more or less invincible.
A sound plan.
Can always kite fucking dudes back to the base if we want.
For honor.
What the fuck was that?
Of course. Certainly. Of course. For honor. A sound plan.
Aye, sir. No problem.
Research complete.
Yeah, get it off. Why not?
Is there danger? For honor.
Can I help you?
Oh, that shit.
I stand for the light. Of course. Certainly. A sound plan for honor. Certainly. Feel my wrath. Foul knave. Justice has come. A sound plan. For honor. Certainly.
Betrayer of the light. You are past redemption. Betrayer of the light.
For my father, the king.
Research. This is kind of funny.
Our forces are under attack.
Justice.
Holy shit.
Sound plan. Of course. A sound plan.
So we got these purple motherfuckers that we need to take out.
For honor. Certainly. A sound plan. Certainly.
Yeah?
I can proceed.
I'm here to help.
Make your choice.
We got a Nerubian warrior, Frost Revenant, Ice Troll Berserker.
For the light.
Just join the ranks.
For honor.
Biatches!
Research.
What's the flight plan?
Well, the flight plan is to pretty much kick the shit.
Forces are under attack.
Light is my strength.
Yeah. And guess what? You just fucked
Certainly.
Up.
Certainly. For honor.
I'm Certainly. Coming back. I'm pissed off.
A sound plan. For honor.
I'll do what it takes.
So you can stay back.
Justice shall be done.
Feel my wrath.
Of course. Certainly. Of course. A sound. Of course.
Arthas is a fucking pally!
For honor.
Now we're gonna lose the sorceress.
Of course.
I am your servant.
By the power of the light, burn!
Well, I tried to save that dumb fuck.
Is there danger?
Alright, they're just mercenaries.
I stand for the light. A sound plan.
Betrayal of the light.
Is there danger? I stand for the light.
Yeah, so Arthas is pretty much gonna fuck up everything over here. In the meantime, we'll upgrade some shit.
Our forces are under attack!
How the fuck do you think I don't know that?
I'm here to help.
Feel my wrath. The foul knave.
Finish this shit off, damn.
Betrayer of
our town is under siege.
I am ready.
I await your command.
I'll do my best.
You're fucked up by many towers.
What is your wish? How may I serve?
Ah!
The light is my strength.
Of course.
I stand for the light. For my father, the king.
Killing all this shit. Purple is fucked. Purple is nurpled. Goddamn right you are. I love how I still have the Revenant with me. It's pretty boss.
I'm here to help.
I stand for the light.
You're getting fucked up, you punk motherfucker.
Is someone injured?
There's a bear shit in the woods.
More gold is required. Research complete.
Well, there's a lot of gold right there, sir.
More work?
Yep, more work, buddy.
Righto.
More gold is required.
Off I go then.
Should I'm here to help.
Monkey ass over there.
A sound plan. The light is my strength.
I await your command.
Betrayer of the light.
I await your command.
Certainly. For honor. Certainly. For honor. Of course. For honor. A sound plan. Certainly. A sound plan.
Your Honor, I swear it. I await your command. Command me for the king.
Looks like I should be able to just amass an army right here.
Justice shall be done.
What? Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord. Off I go then.
Another mine here to work on. These guys.
What is it?
Are out of fucking trees. More trees over here, guys. Go help on that.
More gold is required.
Hurry the fuck up.
You can count on me.
What is your wish? For Lordaeron. I am honored.
For bumfuck Egypt.
Research complete.
I am on it. In my crack pipe. The Game Hoarder Marathon has officially commenced as of 1 hour and 48 minutes ago.
Job's done.
Today is the first of 5 days. I will focus on focus fucking let's plays. Now,
I here's what I like to call the
let's fucking do this.
The light is my strength.
Actually, let's just
for my father, the Arthas. King. Foul knave.
Now sending everybody else. No, wait, he's got this.
He's their danger.
Okay, now it's time to send in everybody else.
How may I say? I'll do my best.
I'm here to help. For my father, the king.
Zaya?
Light.
I am ready. I am on.
I stand for the light.
Holy shit.
I'm here to help.
What ails
you? Our forces are under attack!
Is there danger?
How may I serve?
The light is strength.
Of course.
I'm here to help.
You are past redemption. Our forces are under attack!
Yes, my lord. I swear it.
Is there danger?
Can't heal the undead.
I'm
sorry, buddy.
Our forces are under attack.
For my father and king. For honor. Is someone injured?
Feel my wrath.
Is there danger?
Of course.
Justice, justice. Foul name.
Now I just beat the shit on everything.
Feel my wrath.
Justice has come.
I'll do what I take.
I'm here to help.
Certainly.
Is there danger? For honor.
Our forces are under attack.
What ails you?
Be gone, spawn of darkness.
Command me.
Yes, my friend.
Yes, my lord.
The light is my strength.
are past redemption. Betrayer of the light.
I am ready. Is there danger?
How may I serve?
What ails you?
Well, none of that really matters, but anyways, there's a shitload of more fucking gold coming in. Maxed all that shit out anyways. We'll buy that guard now, because...
our forces are under attack!
Drain likes it when I use guard on my ability.
Yes, my friend.
I'm your guard!
I stand for the
Yeah, light. He got fucked up.
You can count on me.
So, you've taken up Frostborn at the expense of your comrades' lives. Just as the Dark Lord said you would. You're stronger than I thought.
You waste your breath, Mal'Ganis. I heed only the voice of Frostmourne now.
You hear the voice of the Dark Lord. He whispers to you through the blade you wield. What does he say, young human? What does the Dark Lord of the Dead tell you now?
He tells me that the time for my vengeance has come.
What? He can't possibly mean to...
It is finished.
Taking his vengeance upon Mal'Ganis, Prince Arthas wandered off into the frozen wastelands of the Northrend. Tormented by Frostmourne's maddening voice, Arthas lost the last vestiges of his sanity. Now, driven by the sword's dark will, Arthas plans to return home to Lordaeron and claim his just reward.
This kingdom shall fall, and from the ashes shall arise a new order that will shake the very foundations of the world.
howdy fucking ho, folks. That wraps it up for the human campaign, I do believe. Stay tuned for more Warcraft 3 soon to come.